when you're writing songs, it doesn't matter where you are. Probably some of the most boring places in the world is where you're going to write a good song, because you've got nothing else to do. You know? I think writing songs has very little to do with places and spaces, except spaces up here and spaces here, and it wouldn't matter where you were if you're going to write a song. Yeah. Songs are written, not mechanically and not in rooms. They're written inside. So it wouldn't matter where. It could be in a jar.